The following program is a production of KSPS-TV.